right, so decided to do a little ride today. You got me, and yeah, you know what? I ain't even gonna bore y'all. That's Amber, guys. I'm trying to talk her into getting her own, so yeah, it's gonna be fun. But we're on the brew. We're meeting some guys from a couple of our pages. I have no idea where they're at. We're meeting them. Speaking of that, the brood is actually fixed. I know I really suck at updating y'all. I know I really suck at it. Really sorry, but I thought I did. My bad. My memory shit. Y'all know this. Yeah, the brood's fixed. This is the first tree ride on it to see, make sure it's right. So we're gonna make sure it's right and all that. Cause what was wrong with it, there was an air pocket and the coils need to be cleaned. So we're gonna try it out and see. Hopefully now mud won't be everywhere in the radiator. So let's go riding, guys.
Oh shit.
squeegee.
Oh, yeah, I got a squeegee. I got a windshield. I got a smell of fire. Look at it. You gotta clean it first, you know.
God damn it, man.
Clean between every stroke now. You gotta keep it clean.
You said clean it between what?
Clean between every stroke, baby.
There it is.
Can't have a dirty squeegee, you know.
God damn.
Well, that's HP right now.
I wasn't expecting all of that now. God damn it, man.
Hey, you already know what it is. Get you one. Place your order. Holla at me.
I'll put his link in the description so you can order one.
Thanks. Yeah.
Hey, I just met this man today and I already like it.
Hey, blood don't make you no closer.
Exactly.
Remember that.
I wasn't expecting to ride through the creek now.
No.
I was not.
One thing about me, hey, we ain't going to no deep hole. It might look like a mud machine, but hey, no. I just switched over to Polaris too. Hell no.
Hold on, let me show y'all his machine. He got this right here. Y'all need to put in the comment section. Hey, y'all need to put in the comment section that this motherfucker need to take it through some mud.
Hey, there, you see me? I'm plugging the wall.
We're gonna come back out there a few more drinks.
Straight. Tell him he need to put that shit in the mud, don't he?
Hey, after a few more beers, we gonna think about it. But y'all, hey, y'all see this? Yeah, it's family. Yeah, hey, get you one.
Like I said, I'll put the link in the description.
That's right.
So y'all can order y'all one.
And at worst, Jed Monroe on Facebook. Find me.
I want one of them shirts, y'all.
Hey,
I want one.
$25. And I can get your name on the back.
I want one of them shirts.
You put a side by side on it, weed leaf, whatever you want on that truck. Just, hey, Jed Monroe on Facebook, holler at me.
I told y'all, I like it. So, obviously, I was not. You can cut it off. Just kill it. So, obviously, I was not ready for the ride in the creek. Because she was driving. I was not ready for that shit. I was not ready. Hey, we all out here having a damn blast, y'all. Hey, we having a blast. So we gonna stop and take us a little drink break. We gonna get back to it. Digging. Oh shit. I thought I could make it, man. Make it?
Two-wheel
drive.
So she got stuck in two-wheel, I come over in four-wheel.
I thought I put it in four-wheel, but I didn't. I'm a play, baby. ain't going. It's digging. It's digging.
Do you want me to get off?
Okay. It's straight up just digging. Yeah.
Come on.
Man, I done got pulled out by K&M twice, man. Damn.
Hey, that's a problem.
No shit.
There's the problem.
No shit.
I found the problem.
I done got pulled out twice by your ass.
You guys want to stock 500?
A little bit more. Oh, oh. Out. On the right one. On the right one. You see it?
Yeah.
On the right.
Press the button.
No, right there.
Forward or that way?
That way. It is. There you go. Go to the left. Go to the left. All right. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Put it in reverse. Go, 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 go. All right. Whoa. All right. Take it out two-wheel drive and put it in low. When you go, ease it so it can click out of four-wheel drive. Go. You're good. Go. Go.
Got it?
Go. Just watch the stump right there. Just go. Go, 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 go. There it is. There it is. There you go, baby. Y'all, I am scared. She never rode the brute by herself, and here she is riding the brute. I'd be scared. Like, I'm worried. Y'all, she's got it hooked on the brute. She's got it hooked on the brute. Oh man, that was the first time ever. I wasn't ready for that. I was not ready for that at all. Oh. Yeah, I wasn't ready for that. She definitely went further than what I told her to go. Definitely went further than what I told her to go. But I bought it as a toy. If I blow it up, I blow it up. I don't really care. If I blow it up or somebody else blows it up, I don't really care. But at this point, fuck it, it's a brute. my dream four-wheeler right there. For real though, I want a Banshee something terrible, and he done brought out one. I want one something terrible, y'all. Like, God almighty, I want one.
Did you get it on there?
No, I ain't get that.
You
ain't
get no footage of it.
I ain't get, you I ain't. I got a little
bit
of a.
Hey, this motherfucker 350
hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Wait.
Hey, look.
That's why I want one something terrible, y'all. God almighty. God, I want a Banshee. I didn't know he had a Banshee, though, for real.
Yeah. Man, look. The motherfucking Banshee is so fast. Excuse my language. It's so fast. I mean, he come down the road, and you don't know which way it's coming from until you just see a yum. That's it. Oh, you're yum. And it's just gone. Yo. I mean,
Y'all don't understand.
Jed,
all I need to know.
Look.
Do I need a Banshee or not?
You need one.
See?
All I know is, look.
That's all
I
need to know right
there. If you fuck up, it's gonna scar you up.
Dude, at this point, I don't give a fuck.
Well, look, y'all hear that?
Say it again.
Full send, bitches!
Hey, look. Hey, that's right. Because if you don't send it, hey, he ain't doing nothing. Yeah. But I ain't gonna even bullshit y'all. I ain't sending shit. I like to ride. Hey, booze crew. Hey, look.
Hey, send one. He want to type. He just want to cruise and ride and drink. That's all he want to do.
That's right.
Y'all, this is a great damn day, man. God almighty. I'm riding with my dream four-wheeler. Look at it. Hold on. So, baby.
What?
Do I need a Banshee or no?
No.
Hey, Jay said I need one.
Because it goes too fast and you don't need it.
Well, she's spoken.
But I need a brute force.
Y'all, she loves the brute, though. I ain't even gonna lie. She's rode it a couple times, as y'all can tell in the video. She loves the brute. She loves the brute. So, we're gonna work on getting her a brute. And I'm gonna get me one. Well, get me one. I already got one. She just needs one. So, we're gonna work on getting her one. And we're gonna have a good ass time. Oh, she riding the brute through one of the bounty holes by herself. She gonna end up getting stuck. Y'all already know how much I love my Brute, and she done rode a Brute through a hole. Yo, I done about busted my ass. My fucking Crocs is like muddy as shit. Oh man, this is terrible. Oh. I lost a Croc. Y'all, this is terrible. This is like fucking peanut butter shit. And I stepped out of my Croc again. Let her. Don't let her. Don't let her go through mud holes. My Croc. It's right here, but damn it, man.
You want me to back up some more to get you?
Nah, you're good. Y'all see what she said? You want to back up to get you? Like, I wouldn't be in this shit if it weren't for her ass.
Hey, now. I'm driving back up.
Like, that.
Driving
that's...
back up.
Alright, y'all. We're going to, end out this video. We're gonna go ride some more, but it's gonna be dark. Sit back here. You wanna say bye? It's gonna be dark. It's gonna be dark, so we're gonna just kind of like chill and ride. So I'll catch y'all next time. Peace.